Hello, my name is Kevin Priestley and I'm an Esri instructor. We're going to look at the records feature class in the ArcGIS Parcel Fabric. The records feature class derives from the legal descriptions that get filed in county recorder offices around the country. In this example, we have a plat of subdivision for the third phase of a subdivision in Independence, Oregon. A plat map and other types of legal descriptions will include detailed measurements for the dimensions of property and for public rights of way. In the ArcGIS Pro Parcel Fabric, the features in our records feature class correspond to these legal descriptions. The geometry of features in our records feature class is the same as the extent of all of the parcels associated with each record. So how does the records feature class in the ArcGIS Pro Parcel Fabric maintain connectivity with other feature classes? The first mechanism is through a series of relationship classes. These relationship classes are simple, one-to-many relationships between our parcel type objects, in this case our lot polygons, with our records feature class, and it uses global ID keys and the created by record fields as our different keys in this relationship class. The second mechanism is through the must-have-a-record attribute rule that gets stored on components of our parcel types, such as our parcel polygons. This must-have-a-record rule is a validation rule, and it will appear when we inspect or correct our errors. Every parcel, both the polygon and the line, need to have a record associated with it. So then how do we create a record and add our parcels to one? The first thing that we will do is select one of our parcel lots. Next, we can go to the Records tab in our ribbon, and we can create a new record. We'll call this record land transaction 1. It's a simple land transaction. Let's say in this case, this particular lot is being sold. The recorded date we'll set to today, and we'll create our record. Now that our record has been created, it shows up as our active record in the records heads-up display that shows up on our map view. To add our parcel, our selected parcel, to our active record, we can choose the menu and assign our selection to this record. Once we've assigned our parcel to a new record, our record feature now has a geometry associated with it. We can see the outline symbolized now. It also has labels on it. And if we select features that are in this active record, we'll notice that it hasn't just added the parcel polygon, but also the parcel lines as a component of this new record. So now we have our four lines and our lot. So this has been an overview of the records feature class and how to assign existing parcels to a new record. Happy mapping! Thank you.